3D view tab, and CCTV camera simulation. On the 3D view tab, you will see the camera 3D view enlarged. Using your mouse, you can adjust the camera position. Using the pop-up menu, you can save, copy to the Windows clipboard, or publish the 3D view to the cloud. After you have added all of your cameras, you can see a list of them in the bottom of the page, with all of the different details, also on Site Plan tab. The program can show camera zones in 3D. To show camera zones, right-click and choose Show Hide Zone submenu, and choose, for example, All or Accept Current. On the toolbar, we have buttons for different visual effects. These allow you to demonstrate to your client how different factors may affect the picture the camera obtains. The effects include black or white camera, helps to simulate black and white cameras, fog. We can emulate visibility in foggy conditions by changing the distance with a slider, night mode, noise, etc. DVR View tab. On the DVR View tab, you can see multiple views of the different cameras as a security guard would see them. Database of camera models. After we've finished the camera layout, we can choose a camera model from the list of different manufacturers based on your exact needs. Currently, we have more than 4,000 popular camera models in the database.